And welcome back, everyone, to another PC Outcast Plays. Let's become the Twilight of Meridia. Alright, so we're standing outside of Mazulft, and if memory serves, we're going to be facing quite a few automations, and some Falmer as well. So hopefully, we can deal with that. We are here to try to find out more information about the Staff of Magnus. Apparently the Synod thinks it's either here or...
Gone. Find Paratus in Oculory.
Oh dear. Key, research log. And not take that. What does the research log say? Attendant Javros. The Council has become aware of the lack of progress in your group's efforts. They are particularly displeased to learn that your specifications for the focusing crystal were completely incorrect. The entire Binder's Enclave has worked tirelessly, and the Council is quite sure this new crystal will suit your needs. You're herewith entrusted with delivering the crystal to the site, completing your work, and delivering a full report to the Council with all possible haste. The Council trusts you will deliver the crystal to the Oculory personally, and that there will be no further complications. First Adjunct Orunrel? By the way, I am at the end of my cold, but I do apologize if there's any sniffling or coughing while we play. I am going to start using some of this. Can I raise him? Resisted us. That's too bad. Let's not step on that. Another Synod researcher. Oh, nice. Excellent. Well, that's helpful. Some assistance is always good. Oh. No. You don't need to attack me. Nice. How are you doing, Ithgard? I'm not exactly sure what the best magic is to use on these things. Is that really all we've got? Alright. Can I put that under maybe 5? Oh, damn. Well, don't have that assistance. My magic is still quite low. You're working on him. I better keep you alive. I honestly do not know what works on these guys. Oh, she's using healing potions already. Yeah, kind of short on magicka. Well, I can put that on. There we go. keep her alive as much as possible. Oh, it's dead. Awesome. How are you doing? It's just not entirely clear how your health is. Magic, I'll take that. And can I? Is there any reason to go in here? Keep it on fire. We're a bit shy on, would that be good to give to her? And that? Maybe? Hey, where'd you go?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
Here, what have you gotten as far as bows are concerned? Nothing specific? Well, there you go. Since you really seem to like to use bows, have some fun. No. One thing I do have to keep an eye out for as we go through this is gas. Yeah, we make a pretty good team. You okay over there? I think we are going to run into a chorus of some sort over here. Fledgling. Oh boy. That's not good. Uh-oh. She's taking damage. Taken a lot of damage.
My friends, feel.
Don't go down, whatever you do, Earth Goot. Earth. Stay alive. Stay alive. No, kill it. Don't. No, don't let it get away. Ah, yes. Don't let it heal up. You okay over there? Excellent. There's Synod Researcher. Paralyze. Who do I want to raise? Oh, I guess it doesn't really matter.
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm giving you some health potion. Since apparently you've used everything else up. That guy has a little bit less complicated stuff to traverse, so with any luck. And oh. Yeah, neither of you guys are going to be able to get through this, are you? Oh, he's dead. Oh, I'm poisoned. Oh my goodness. This girl's going down in a hurry here. Get rid of that one. That's one. Oh no. Okay, we're going to use a little bit of strafing. Come on, get back up on your feet, girl. Right now.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Oh, you're down already. I've got no magic either. Ow. Oh boy. Alright. Let's get out of here. Can you please get up on your feet? Oh, that was close. Oh, it's dead. Ah, yeah. All right. Too powerful. Damn it. Do I have, how much is the next one cost? A lot. It might be worth it. What? The hell did... Oh, you've got to be kidding. You idiot. Okay. Okay, getting through the rest of this could be a little bit more complicated than I thought. Uthgird, what a moron. What did you die for over there? Alright. Well, we might actually have to leave and come back now with another follower. Come on, you and it fight. Oh, crap. No. Maybe it'll get damaged as it tries to come through here. Oh, awesome. Okay, Uthgird, the useless. Believe died on me. You're not even going to survive very far. Come on. Come on. I'm going to have to use like every little bump and whatever I've got everywhere throughout this entire place to try and kill enemies, since I'm not powerful enough to do it. Alright, you, let's do it. Oops. Okay, good. It's so dark in here, too. Come on, Uthgird, where are you? Did you just turn into ash again? You piece of useless crap. All right, Rolly. Come and follow me to your doom. I really hope he dies in here like the other one did. It's gonna be kind of bad if he doesn't. Like, kind of really bad. Crap. I have, like, no stamina to run away. Do I have anything else to... Oh, shit. I'm in a bit of a hole there. Nothing else to attack it with. No one to assist me. Right. Through this. This is just crazy. I don't know how the heck I'm going to survive this. Can't sneak by. Oh, there he is. Hey, you. So, let's say we go around like this, right? I think he's actually, it's actually just traversing through there with no problem. Oh wait, this is where he should die. Hey, come on now. Hit things and die. Take some damage. Oh, he can just roll right over there. No problemo. I think I can move a little bit faster with it, my hands raised. I don't know if going deeper in is the greatest idea, honestly. Yeah, more things. That's a good idea, I think. Absolutely. Nope, that is a dead end. Right, and yeah. So we're going this way. Oh. Ah! Ah! Oh, fuck! And there's more. Okay. Oh, and they can just run through there without anything happening to them. Alright, I'll just sit here and blast you guys. See how you like that. What's the best kind of weapon to use on this? Frost. They are resistant to frost. Sparks. Do you take a bunch of damage from that? Not really. Yes or no? Eh. Not sure what's doing more damage. I think that this is probably still doing more damage. Well, that doesn't really make sense that these... Ah! Okay, you're falling down there. That's okay then. The other guys. So he's slowly making his way down. Haha. If only I had equilibrium right about now. Just replenish my magic and... Don't suppose I have a... something that'll regenerate my magic, eh? Put that on. And then if we just take that on and off, haha, free magic. Of course I'm in my underwear, but you know. Gotta do what we gotta do. You guys really just gonna keep running away like that? Maybe I should put that on hotkey. And does that give me the most magicka? Yeah, that gives me 30. Sure, why not? Where'd the other one go? Just hiding over there. Oops. Having fun over there hiding. My magicka is regenerating really, really slow. Come on. Oh, I miss. And I missed again. you dodged it. This could take a while. I can't believe they just ran all through the things like that. That was crazy. Eh. I don't do very good with that. Come on, guys. Just come close. Oh, that was close. Where'd it go? Oh, crap, didn't mean to fall down. Well, one's dead. Woo! Get behind my little podium here. Where'd the other one go? Oh, that's another one. We're down to just Rolly. Don't have enough magic for that. Come on, guy. Eat that. Eat fire! Oh, he's almost dead. Finally! Alright! Well, somehow, we actually survived that. So that's that section.